Fitness to Flesh YouTube channel. Today I'm here to show you some cool down stretches. We will start with bicep stretch first. Place your thumb in front of your finger. Find a surface to which you can stretch with. Place your hand just right there, 45 degree angle, and slowly turn your body away from the arm. You will feel the stretch just right there. Hold the stretch for 20 to 30 seconds. I'm just doing it for 10 seconds. Just to show you guys, now we'll switch to other side. Cool down stretches help us to improve recovery, prevent us from injury, and relax muscle after an intense workout. And release. Next, I'm going to do a tricep stretch, okay? So what I'm going to do, I will bring my arm back and push it with other hand like this. Hold the stretch for 20 to 30 seconds and do not overdo the push, okay? Like this, and then switch to other arm. Keep breathing, keep moving, hold the stretch. And next I will do a deltoid stretch. Like this, you place your hand here, look forward. Do not use the excessive force on your shoulder, okay? Feel a nice stretch on your deltoids. Hold the stretch for 20 to 30 seconds. Keep breathing. And then switch to other side. Next, we will do a quadricep stretch. So bend your knee, grab your foot, and hold the stretch. Your knee should be facing the ground, okay? And don't do this. Very bad. If you want, you can hold a ball and do the stretching. Don't do this and this. Next we will do hamstring stretch. So what I'm gonna do, take a step, take a foot and step it over, and then bend forward like this. Yes. I'm feeling the stretch on my back leg, hamstring, here. Yes. Hold the stretch for 20 to 15 minutes. Not minutes, seconds, sorry. And then switch to other side. Next, we will do a calf stretch. Stand in front of a ball and then take a step. Okay, then lean forward like this. I'm feeling the stretch on my calves.
Let's just show on the side.
Then we will do a back stretch. Stand in front of a wall and then bend forward. Then shove body against the wall. Feeling the stretch on my glutes and my back. Okay. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please do not forget to subscribe to our channel and like the video. Thank you.